the players really respect what he does. The staff knows they can count on him to be there when it's needed. He wants the ball in his hands when you have to be at your best, when your best is required. And that's a special thing. Not a lot of athletes want to do that. Some run from it. He doesn't. And we'll need him to be at his best for the remainder of the season for us to be the team that we want to be and to be the best team that we can be.